Hello, everybody. My name is Russ.
And I'm Carrie.
And we are the Roads We Roam.
What is Harvest Host?
Today, we're going to answer the top 10 questions regarding Harvest Host sites.
Along these roads we roam, we find adventure through traveling, camping, boondocking, and exploring.
Why settle for spending the night camping in a crowded parking lot? Imagine the memories you'll create camping in a lush vineyard or a gorgeous farm with your family for free. Perhaps you should consider Harvest Hosts.
Sold already? Use our link below to get 15% off your membership. What is Harvest Host?
Harvest Host is a membership network that invites self-contained RVers to camp overnight at a network of more than 792 locations consisting of breweries, distilleries, wineries, farms, museums, and other attractions for free.
Do the Harvest Host sites offer electricity or water hookups?
Some hosts may. However, as a rule, expect no hookups. Can I use a generator?
Generally, yes, you can, but you should call ahead just to make sure. How long can I stay?
Harvest Host is designed as an overnight program with stays of a maximum of 24 hours. Must I buy something?
You are encouraged to buy something to show your appreciation to your hosts. On average, we spend about $20. Are pets allowed?
Almost all Harvest Host sites allow pets. Some allow them inside and others require pets to stay in the parking area. If we're traveling with friends, do they need to be a Harvest Host member as well?
Yes, each RV vehicle will need a Harvest Host membership to stay overnight. So what are the parking areas like?
The parking surface might be concrete, asphalt, gravel, grass, or dirt. You may be in the host parking lot or in a field, orchard, or vineyard. This will be listed on the host information page and you can verify this when you call to let them know that you are on your way. Okay, so what type of RVs are allowed?
Well, all classes of RVs, including motor coaches. The only restriction is that they must be self-contained. This means you have an interior toilet. Unfortunately, tent campers with tent pop-ups, minivans, and sleeping in your trucks or cars is not allowed. All right, I'm interested. How much does it cost?
Okay, there are two plans. The first plan is a Harvest Host Classic, and that plan allows you to access all of the breweries, distilleries, wineries, farms, museums, and event locations. The plan costs $79 a year, which is typically paid for in the cost of just two stays at a Harvest Host site versus a traditional campground. Now, the second plan is the Harvest Host Plus Golf. This plan allows access to all classic locations as well as golf courses, which is about 1,136 locations. This plan costs $119 a year, which is typically paid for in the cost of three stays at a Harvest Host site versus a traditional campground. So are you ready to join now? If so, use our link below to get 15% off your membership.
If you still have questions, please feel free to leave a comment below or contact us through our website at www.theroadsweroam.com. All right, everybody, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you want to see some more of our Harvest Host adventures, check the playlist here.
And as always, please consider liking and subscribing. And if you want to get a hold of us, reach out to us at theroadsweroam.com or comment below. That's all for today.
Bye. Bye.